Let's see in the crowd.
They can hear me.
Thank you. Good evening. Just give us a second. We have to go from small to really big and then bigger and then bigger again. We just heard our chamber orchestra. They just had their adjudication today. So some of these people have been here since 6 in the morning. They're a little tired, but they pulled it off. That's a lot of energy. They scored a superior rating this morning, the group you just heard. The next group that you're going to hear right now also performed, and they got a superior rating. So far, gotten blues across the board, which is pretty cool. We have some special guests here tonight. We have our North Pines Middle School friends. They're going to join us on the last two pieces. This is super special because this is their first concert the entire year, and some of them it's their first concert ever, so let's just hoot and holler for them when they get up here. If you didn't know, the concert is live streaming, but we are going to be submitting Symphony's final piece, the Finlandia piece, to All Northwest, hopefully to be selected. So when we do that, make sure all phones are silent. You've got crying freshmen. Can you take them to the hallway for me? Because we want the best possible recording we can get. But you're going to see our full symphony. What's special about this symphony is this is the first concert that we actually have gone forward. It is not Central Valley High School, it is Central Valley. This is a combination of our three high schools. So we have our Ridgeline CD and Mirror City people up on stage, and we're hoping this grows and just takes off. So it's a special piece. And then we also have our choirs are gonna join us on Finlandia. So if you've never heard Finlandia, get ready. It's big, it's powerful, it's in your face. I think I covered everything. Are you guys set? Whoa, that was fast. Okay, I wasted enough time. Okay, we're orchestra kids, we don't know when to clap either, so. The next piece we're going to play, we like to create stories with everything we have, and if you've heard half the stories, they don't make sense. If you look at your cover, it doesn't make sense, but it makes sense to us. So, La Bella Cubana, we imagine that we had this most beautiful attack helicopter. And she's somewhere in Cuba. And you imagine she's got that, what's that dress called that you guys are? Not a sundress, a salsa dress. So she's like looking beautiful, and in walks this toaster oven. And he's got a little sass. And so it's a love story between an attack helicopter and a toaster oven. So you can hear the male, female dominant sounds, but imagine it as an attack helicopter and a toaster oven. Thank you.
Okay, I think we fit on the stage.
Thank you.
Symphony. Thank you. Sorry, guys. I make mistakes too.
That's crazy.
Hey, I'm drenched in sweat. All that for nothing. Michael.
Thank you.
night.